You all over the place. You said label those as, what was it, 122?
221, 221, if you would. Yeah, I am all over the place, man. I've got my 27555 upper sideband talking, you know, the worldwide talking, and I got the ham talking, and I like getting on the bowl. And when I run this, I just run that 4-pin on the 50 amp power supply that keeps everything separated. It's nice and easy, man, and I run some LMR 600 with some 716s connectors on it. And I've had bad problems with lightning, so I have complete disconnects outside. Man, I've got the whole works. But I tell you now, the hazer system was the only thing I did that I regret, because I have it set right now. I can go outside and crank an antenna right down to 5 foot high if I want. But that was the biggest headache I ever had in radio. And I actually had my tower up. About 15 years ago, I had it up 102 feet, and I had three sets of guys on it, and I had the third set of guys up too close to the rooster at the top, and of course, that fed into my, when I had it vertical then, the SWR was a problem, reflex were a problem with the guy wires, and then on top of that, even though I had a real strong mass pipe, 2-inch mass pipe, being up that high on top of a hill, I caught all kind of winds, so they stayed bent. And I thought that was problems, but when I got this hazer, man, it took me a year to sit there and mess with this thing. And it was a nightmare. So, yeah, just stay away from hazer systems and stick with a regular antenna set up on the tower there, Roger.
Yeah, Roger D on that. Yeah, my buddy Carpet down in South Carolina, he put a hazer up, and he loves his, man. So that's real surprising to hear. I'd have never thought that, but I'm a climber anyway, man, you know. Although I'm getting old and my knees start to ache and whatnot like that, but yeah, I'm more of the climber. If I don't want to do it, I'll just go get a cherry picker here. Come on. Yeah, I could dig it, man. I could dig it, no doubt. That's good stuff, man. That's real good stuff. All right, man. Hey, Mother Nature is slowly fading out of my radio, but I work a full wave system, man. I create my own antennas, and a lot of people would say it's a folded loop antenna, which it is, but it is full wave and the whole doggone deal. But I got a feeling some of my locals are probably thinking I'm ghost talking out there. But all right, man. Hey, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this video gate, and I already put the other two on YouTube, so you'll find them. And I'm going to put this third one on there for you as well. So be sure to come on in, Zam Talk, dude. We can pass around some more secrets there. You know what I mean?
Work, Audio Man. Hey, man, I enjoyed meeting you tonight. Appreciate it. Hope to meet you again real soon. And I'll catch you later. Yeah, Mother Nature, she's starting to drop out on us. She put her skirt back down. So I'll catch you later, Audio Man. Have a good night, man. Have a good weekend. I'll see you.
10 rides on that. My pleasure to meet you without a doubt. And we'll meet again. Hey, we will meet again. And it'll be in Zam Talk. And we'll be able to see each other and be able to talk to each other without worrying about these conditions, ain't no doubt. It's kind of like the saying that I use. When there's no conditions on your CB, go to your PC. Because there's always conditions there, ain't no doubt. And we got microphones there, and we got even free camera set up in there too, no doubt in my mind. So, yeah, come on in and check it out. You'll enjoy it, ain't no doubt.